And this kind of show, it's what the world needs now more than ever. Because we need to make great music, classical music, accessible to as many people as possible. And you are doing important work. It's a mission. Millions of people are watching young children doing something worthwhile and important. And I hope this show gets bigger and bigger because it's crucial for this world. Basically, the show is saving the world right now. Because so much garbage is going on from everywhere, as he said. The really bad influences, kids cannot look up to anyone anymore. They don't know about legends from the past, they don't know about even recent artists that were like 10 years ago, that were huge stars, they don't even know about them anymore. So we need to educate them, and this show, it's a perfect platform, and I'm happy to be here and help spread the word about classical music. Thank you.
Very charming.
Thank
a lot
you.
Of
charisma. Okay, so much. See you next time.
See you next time, for sure.
You make
good
music.
Luck with everything.
We make music together.
Yes.
Okay? Okay.
Ah, you know what? Learn some Spanish.
There's many things.
We can do many.
And I have to conduct the Dvorak concert. Okay?
Yeah. So with the accompanying cello, Placido. Okay.